I will now ask Doug Ford to come forward to take his oath of office as Premier of Ontario. In addition, he'll be taking on the portfolio of Minister of Intergovernmental Affairs.
I, Doug Ford, swear that I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my skill and knowledge, execute the powers and trust reposed in me as Premier and President of the Council and Minister of Intergovernmental Affairs of the Province of Ontario. So help me God.